Hello everyone, I'm here to talk about the overview of anatomy. Anatomy is a vital part in biology, but it is mostly used in medical students, but some of the part is also studied in biology, so that the body structure, internal and external structure, becomes more convenient for us. So let's start with this chapter. It is especially for our biology students, the undergraduate and postgraduate students. I thought I should make a video on anatomy. Here is the definition. The human anatomy is the scientific study of body structures. Especially, it's not morphology, it's anatomy, that is the internal as well as external structure. Okay, the word anatomy comes from Greek root that means cut apart. When any part, when we need to examine any body part, that may be kidney, heart, integument or skin, we just cut from apart from the body and separately study it or dissect it to study the different parts of this thing, and this process is known as anatomy. Here the word comes from Greek root that means cut apart, like science. It is also a science at a part of biology, and it has also different disciplines. Like most scientific disciplines, anatomy has areas of specialization, such as your gross anatomy. Second one is microscopic anatomy. Third one is regional anatomy, and fourth one is systemic anatomy. Let's talk about the first one, the gross anatomy. Okay, the gross anatomy is the study of larger structure of the body, those who are visible without the aid of magnification. Gross means there is a larger anatomy. Okay, so a larger part of the body, like your heart, kidney, skin, head, which are visible to our naked eye. We do not use any microscope to study the different parts. Okay, it is also called as macroscopic anatomy. Macro means large. Thus, gross anatomy is also referred as macroscopic anatomy. Here I have uploaded the image of heart. Here you can see this is the image of heart. In such image of heart, we just keep out this heart from the body, and if we place it in any container, we can see these parts without use of microscope. So this is the gross anatomy of heart. Okay, gross anatomy of heart. Okay, the E structure, this is pulmonary vein, superior vena cava, inferior vena cava, your veins and arteries are here. We can see it our naked eye. This is the larger portion or larger part of the heart. Like this, gross anatomy of pancreas, gross anatomy of muscle, also the every body part which can see by cutting apart from the body through our naked eye, that is gross anatomy. Thank you for watching this. I think you understand up to this. Bye.